Do you want to convert your MSG files into PST file format? And are you searching online for an effective solution? Then look no further, as we bring you an effective solution, with SysTools MSG to PST converter software. Our software lets you convert multiple MSG files to PST format, without installation of Outlook application. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software lets you export single or bulk MSG files to Outlook PST format, and helps in migrating MSG files containing contacts, calendars, tasks, notes, etc. There is no 2 GB file size limitation while you perform bulk conversion of MSG files. And the software supports Windows 10 operating system and all the earlier versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. And also make sure that you are having the recommended hard disk space and RAM size mentioned here on your system. And your system should have the recommended processor speed as well. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The interface is a simple and user-friendly one. You can see Explorer window on the left. Navigate directly to the location where you have saved MSG files. After selecting desired option, click on any particular MSG file folder, and wait for the files to load completely. After the file loads completely, click on any desired mail to check its details, and below there are different tab options like normal mail view, hex view, properties view, message header view, MIME view, HTML view, RTF, and the attachments of any particular chosen mail. Now let's check out the method of exporting selective mails. Choose desired mails to export by checking corresponding box options. After selecting desired mails to export, right-click on any particular mail and hit Export button to proceed. Now the Export Options window appears with further filter options to choose. These options will be further explained in detail during bulk conversion. Now let's check out the method of converting files in bulk. Select folders to export by checking corresponding box option, and then hit Export button from top menu. Then from Export Options window, you can see Split PST option to split files according to size. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Then hit Export button below to initiate file exporting process, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can see the export report window appears with complete details. Click Save button below to save the report in CSV format. You can open CSV file to check its details, and also open output PST file in Outlook to further check its details. You can see mails, calendars, and contact details here. Here in this video, you saw the simple method of successfully converting MSG files to PST format. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.